Welcome, welcome. What's good, people? We are crocheting. Whoop, whoop. Everybody can hear me okay? My volume's good. Hey, Deep! It's somewhere. I have the, there it is. I have your Among Us doll. It will be going out Wednesday. It'll be going out Wednesday. So be prepared. What do you mean, unfortunately? What's unfortunately? That you can hear me okay? Nicole, my love, how are you? Okay, so we are now crocheting a hedgehog that will be holding a cute heart. Let me hold the heart down. Listen, girl, I am just surviving day by day. Ooh, 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 cute little hearts. So I crocheted two different sizes ahead of time because I don't know how big this is actually going to turn out. So, if it is a little extra big, then that's okay. So, the goal is, again, to finish this in one go. So, y'all pray for me that that's what happens. I guess we shall see.
Thank you.
He's like 6 inches. So wait, let's just fluff him up a little bit. Hold on. You and I done smushed him. I don't like his nose. But that's okay. For the purpose of this, he is done. I am done with him. Here's my little guy. Position the heart a little bit better. Wait, I can't. It's hard to see it from the other side, but it is what it is. He is done. Ta-da! Yay! Yay! He has his little hair in the back, his ears. Another crochet project done. Yay! Thank you everybody for hanging out with me as I crocheted him. His heart's kind of... Wait. I feel like the heart's too high. Right? Like this needs to be pushed down. Right? Right? I think that, yeah. I don't know, I feel like I should attach it to his legs, too. Like, or not his legs, but like, kind of like, so it sits down a little bit more. But, whatever. I am done! I am free! I am free from this. I can go about my day now.